All right, we're standing here with Raven Chavanne on the left, Maddi Shipman on the right. It's Tennessee Rallies to win 4-2 here in Columbia, South Carolina on Saturday. Maddi, we'll start with you, I guess. You had a big two-run single that tied things up and I guess probably got a lot of life going in the dugout. Just kind of talk about that hit and what it meant to this comeback.
You know, I knew we had bases loaded and I knew we had to get those runs in, but I kind of just went in there like I always do, just trying to, you know, hit the ball and, you know, do the best I can. It actually worked out well.
And Raven, how did you guys react to that? I mean, obviously, like I said, it probably gave you guys a lot of life. And then you come up and hit a single to left to give us the go-ahead run. Just kind of talk a little about this game and how tough it is in the SEC, like week in, week out.
Well, when Maddi was up, I just knew I had to score. I knew that was going to be opportunity. I mean, I think she's like leading the SEC and our team in RBI, so I knew. I knew I just had to get there, so I knew she was going to get it done. And then when I was up, I was just kept thinking to last year. I was in the exact same situation. We were down a run and we needed it. So I just thought of it as any other at bat and was just trying to, you know, put the bat on the ball and just, you know, wasn't stressing, just trying to just get it done and down a hole and I'll take it.
And you guys seem to be, I mean, that's sort of become a trend lately. It's, you know, if somebody's having an off game, somebody steps in and picks them up. Is that kind of how you guys feel right now? Things are going?
Yeah, I mean, after if somebody has a bad at bat, they come right back in. They're like, hey, pick me up, and that's kind of been what we're doing because we're trying to, you know, just string together good at bats. And you know, if somebody has a bad one, it's all right. I got you on the next one. So.
Well, ladies, great job today. A big win, a big comeback, and good luck tomorrow and finish off the series strong.
Thanks. Thank you.